Right? Right. Let's take a look. So I'm a 13. Not too, too much. This was until last night, AM. 8:15, 7 o'clock. I finished those. All right, so I've got a couple orders that I see here, and I'm going to go ahead and write them down. I'm sure everyone's going to be hopping into the room. I can't see the chat this very moment, but hello if you've said hi. Because we're just going to pick up right where we left off last night. Let's see. This is going to be for Michael. He's getting the PSA for Eric G. I got 4 mystery pack bundles. Oof. I just realized something. Good thing I remembered. I need to put 4 more booster packs of base set into the box. Slips, at least. See, base set. Almost forgot that. That would have been a disaster. Alright, so I'm gonna point the camera down. Alright, so we have 4. For Eric, we have the PSA pack for Michael. Noah picked up a bundle, the holiday one, and a mystery pack. So Noah has a mystery pack. Correct? Correct. Everyone else has 1. So he's after that. Then we've got Paul. Paul, yes. After Noah. After Paul, we've got Gavin from the US. Perfect. Two A's, right?
Yep.
And after Gavin, we have got Bobby. PSA pack. Bobby Stiltner. And those are the orders that have come in so far. So there's already a line, quite a bit. All right. Let's go over here. Let me see what's been going on in the room. I spy lost treasure. I can't believe my luck today. I should have got a lotto ticket. Bobby, I can see you. Kyle, what's up? Danny Donnie, what's up? Why the sad face? Birthday lunch was fantastic. Ate way too much. Best service I've ever had in my life. I left the guy 25% tip because he was that good. Let me see. And then I also had to assemble this little like thing that I bought for him. It's hilarious. He was like spinning in circles on it. Couldn't control it. He's gonna have a blast with that. Think of like a big wheel, but like meant for like drifting and making like spinning in circles and shit. It's pretty funny. Waiting for holiday cash so I can buy in, by the way. What's good, Mario? Josh, what's up, dude? Let me see. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Josh, thanks for the bit. Appreciate it, man. Oh, I think this is the opposite. Perpaderp, you should have played the lottery because that's incredible. The base set box has been opened. We opened packs from it yesterday. We opened 13 packs yesterday, and we got 3 foils. We got a Zapdos, a Mewtwo, and a Magneton. Hoping to knock out quite a bit more of these bundles today, but also want to do some breaks. If we can get the box battle done at some point in time, fantastic. If we can do some Crimson Invasion PYTs, fantastic. If you do pick a bundle, remember you do get a spot in the giveaway where you do have a chance at winning a Nintendo Switch or a 2DS XL that is going to be Pokemon themed. Let me see. Deb, what's up? When are we going to start? We're about to start, like, now. Do I have Michael Melendez? He bought something from the store. He bought a PSA bundle. So let me get his packs ready. If he's not here to pick it, I will pick it for him at random. One. Do I really need to open another thing of Crimson Invasion? I don't want to do that. Looks like I have to. Alright. But yeah, guys, people were hitting base set left and right yesterday. It was pretty fucking nuts. The odds of getting a pack of base set people are 1 in 8 bundles. 1 in 8 bundles, just so you know. How much is it to buy in the base booster box? We're not breaking the base set booster box. You have a chance of winning a pack from the base set booster box by buying a mystery bundle, which basically gives you a 1 in 8 chance at getting a pack of base set. We moved 69 bundles yesterday. Perfect number. And we got rid of 9 base set packs. So yeah, that was pretty much spot on. 1 in 8. What are all those new cases in your cage there? Burning Shadows, Guardians Rising, Crimson Invasion. Always gotta have stuff on hand. Always. All the time. The best number, exactly. I think I need to restart my internet like once every couple of days. Uh-oh. Beesh, what's up? Rude Boy, what's up? How do you decide who gets one? The method? There are pieces of paper inserted at random into bundles that are marked base set. If your bundle that you pick at random, you know, you could tell me, oh, I want the pack or the bundle from column 3, 12 up. I'll go ahead and pluck it out. If yours has an inserted paper that says base set, you get a pack of base set. You pick the pack of base set. The cage is getting thick. Yes, we're going to knock it out. We're going to knock it out. But, you can either have the base set pack shipped sealed, or we could open it on stream. Everyone opened it yesterday. Nobody got it sealed, which was fucking awesome, because we got to open them all. All right, so Michael Melendez. No? I guess not. So I'm going to pick right off the top, and he's going to get a Lieutenant Surge. We're running low on PSA cards, by the way, guys, just so you know. Michael Melendez is going to get a Lieutenant Surge PSA 9. Michael Melendez, right over there. Let me put... Oh, fuck, I need team bags. Where are they? Where did I put them? Here they are. So I've got this over here. Uh-oh, somebody's riding to me. We need to talk about the base set box. Uh-oh, Clarence. They're trying to hound me for my base set box. Clarence, it's fine, man. I'll give it to you. If I was going to give it to anyone, it'd be you, especially with the collection that you've got going on. I'll give it to you for free. I'm not going to charge you for that. I really don't care to have it, so that'll be yours. Michael Melendez. PSA pack. Got that right there. And we will move on. Let's see. After Michael, we've got Eric G. Let me see if he wants to go ahead and get his stuff now. Let me see. Can you watch now and pick your bundles, or later? So he's got 4 bundles that he's gonna pick. If he's not able to pick them right now, we will save him for later. I'll wait till he replies later, actually. Noah Potts. Noah, are you here? That box is mint. It's really not. It's not. It's smushed. On the bottom left-hand side. It's smushed. unfortunately. Whoever I got this from didn't take too much care of it. The box that I got last time was immaculate. It almost pained me to open it. Do I have Noah Potts in the room? What is this? I like this song. 4 minutes and 29 seconds? Whoa. Are you going to get another eventually? Sure, why not? I might pick up like 5 different boxes and do this with better odds or something. I don't know. All right, Noah's not here. Paul Yang, are you here? 1, 2, 3. Moses is load. I'm here. Paul, give me the coordinates, man. Give me the coordinates. What was I doing? Oh, this also can do PSA pack. It's me not even paying attention. I'll leave that for Bobby. Coordinates, man. 415. Let me move this. That's column 4. You'll see here I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Column 4. Wow, you hit one already. Paul is about to nab a pack of base sets right off the bat. Muy bueno, sir. Muy bueno. Sorry to ruin the fun, but whatever. Come on. Pick it up. I dropped the paper. Alright. Paul is looking for... not the mystery pack personal, because I put the wrong slip in there, but he's getting a pack of base set. I was trying to put in the base set slips, and then I picked the wrong slips that I had laid out in front of me. Paul's getting a pack of base set. He's also getting 3 packs of Crimson Invasion, 1 pack of Guardians Rising, 1 pack of Burning Shadows. Paul, best of luck to you, man. Let's open your packs first, and then we'll worry about base set. All right. Killer Joy, what's up? Anyway, how was your day, guys? Mine's been a little bit... I don't want to say long. It's been very busy. I'll keep it at that. All right, Paul, in his packs, will be getting the following. Mario, someone is looking for you. Yeah, that would be awesome. Hey, Mario, heard someone... Who's looking for me? Choice Band, Victory Bell. Rabombi, Alola Ninetales. Cacnea, Type Null, probably the best regular foil you could get. Shellos, Hydreigon. Kakuna, and Primeape. Not bad. Let me go ahead and sleeve that up. And where's the thing that I had? Here it is. All right, Paul. You've got to tell me, man. Left side of the box or right side of the box? And which number pack you want. I'll count them out for you. Left side currently has 3, 6, 9, 10, 11. 11 on the left. 3, 6, 9, 12 on the right. 11 on the left, 12 on the right. Right number 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let me see. Perfect. Right 6, alright. Do you want it sealed or do you want to open it? I gotta ask, unfortunately. Sometimes some people don't want to open it. Open, please. There we go, guys. Shout out to Paul for letting us open a base set booster pack. Starting off the night on the high note. Wish Paul the best of luck, guys, because a lot of people, believe it or not, don't want to open these. I know you guys are pretty good about opening them in the chat, which is fantastic, because we definitely appreciate that. Wish the man some good luck. Let's see what we can get him. Paul will be getting Diglett, Koffing, Starmie, Poliwag, Vulpix, Water Energy, Psychic Energy, and a Ninetales foil. If you were tuning in yesterday and keeping track, guys, we've now opened up 14 packs out of this box, and we've gotten 4 foils. You now have a pack fresh, pretty good looking Ninetales. You've got a little white nick on the back right, or sorry, the bottom right on the back. And a little silvering on the right side of the card. Centering looks pretty good, though. I don't think that's that bad, man. That's that pack fresh. How old is this thing now? 18 years old? Ninetales. Straight out the pack. A Mario. Any good hits yesterday? Of course. We hit a Rainbow Rare Charizard. We opened up 9 packs of base set. We got 3 foils from it, too. I think yesterday was pretty legit. We opened up almost 70 of the mystery pack bundles, which is pretty crazy, if you ask me. Almost 70 of them. It was 69, to be exact. So, Paul, getting a base set booster pack. First one of the night. There will be more. And also getting a base set Ninetales foil. See, mystery pack that is going over to Paul. Yang. Paul, congrats, dude. I hope you like that one, man. Good job. Thanks, man. Alright. I'm gonna need my boxes. I have like no space here. Put down there. Next up, we've got, what's the order that I have? Gavin Gard? I don't know how to pronounce that. It's G-A-A-R-D. How does one enter? You have to live in the U.S. In order for me to ship to you. And then you also, in order to do one of these things, it's $24.99. You pick a bundle. And then we see if you get a base set booster pack. If not, you get 5 booster packs still. Our website. Eric G is here. Eric, I need you to pick 4 packs, man. Tell me column 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. And then give me a comma. And then the second number will be how many packs up you want me to count. There are about 21 packs in each column right now, except for column 4. So you can say 3, 5 if you want me to do column 3, pack 5. And we'll go from there. But Eric G is picking out 4 bundles right now. Yeah, I always got to make sure, man. Usually the people who ask, like, how do I get in this, for some reason, are always international. I don't know why. So I always let people know, yeah, got to live in the U.S., man. All right, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3. Just give me all 4 coordinates first, and then we'll go ahead and open them up. 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6. 1, 2, 3. I could do either the current 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6, or I could do the original, just 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, meaning what is currently number 3 right now was originally number 4. So you tell me. And if you don't care, then I'll just pull them out. Well, you know what? You're telling me 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6. I'll do it that way. 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6. And I see a base set pack. So at least you got one, man. All right. So, I mean, really, you're getting... Yeah, you're going plus. You're going plus. Eric G with 4 bundles. And he's getting base set. I can see it right there. That little white slip. Eric G getting Burning Shadows, Guardians Rising base set. Crimson Invasion, Crimson Invasion, Crimson Invasion. Let's go ahead and open up the packs. And then we will see if he's won any other base set boosters. I don't even know. I don't know. Alright, so first bundle for Eric. Best of luck to you, man. Let's see what we got. Stuffle, Electivire, Drampa, Goodra, Starly, Escavalier, Pumpkaboo, Registeel, Starmie, and Salazzle. So two regular foils in the first bundle. So far, he's won one pack of base set. We will continue, though. And put this... No, I'm going to put this over here, actually. Second bundle! Guardians Rising, Burning Shadows, 3 Crimson Invasion. So no base set bundle there. Or no base set booster pack there. Do all cards get a reverse? Yes. Obviously not GX and above. Yeah, you're right. They do make a reverse foil. For every common, uncommon, and rare card. Second bundle for Eric. Wishiwashi and Mallow full art. Muy bueno. Not bad. Not bad, not bad. You've got Ribombee, Shinotic. Mamoswine, Alolan Golem GX. Let me actually just bump this up a little bit. There we go. You got Mancino Reverse, Starmie, Remoraid, and Aggron. So 3 foils out of 5 packs. That's not bad at all. Aggron, regular foil, the Alolan Golem GX, and the full art Mallow. I think, again, that's not really that bad at all. Bundle number 3. Well, first, let's check if it's got anything. Nope. Nothing in number 3. Guys, are we going to clear the box tonight? We did 69 out of 105 last night. 69 out of 105. Eric G, getting the Lampent Rayquaza, Charmeleon, Turtonator, Swablu, Hydreigon, oh wow, Jangmo O, and Gold Water Energy. This thing's been popping up left and right, man. Gold Water Energy going over to Eric, that's not that bad. Gladbag and Houndoom. Eric, how do you feel about that, man? How do you feel about that gold? The luck is real here, for real, man. I mean, the hits have been on fire, like yesterday with these bundles. Obviously not every single bundle, but we pulled a lot of good shit yesterday, man. A lot. Eric G, oh shit, I put in a new thing? God damn it. Whatever. Last bundle going to Eric G. Not getting the base set, but he got 1. 1 out of 4, that's not that bad, man. feel like all the packs will be devoted to this instead of other breaks. I'm not going to run out of packs. That's for certain. Breaks are in the store, guys. I already said I want to fill the Crimson Box Battle. I want to fill Crimson Invasion PYTs. There's the mixers. There's Shiny Legends. I still have infinite amounts of Shiny Legends. So let's do some variety tonight, guys. I mean, it's okay doing this, too. There's nothing wrong with that. Alright, I should have emptied out my trash can. Eric, good luck, dude. You've got Hala, Oricorio, Metapod, Meowstic, Chimico, and Guy Erados. Rainbow. This guy. Grumpig, Staraptor, Aeron, and Gorgeist. Bruh. I know, man. Eventually, there won't be any to open anymore. That's correct. If we keep doing this, it's gonna run out. Eventually. Alright, four bundles done for Eric, but the man did win a pack of base set. So, we bring this back. Eric, we have 11 packs on the left side of the box. And I think 11 on the right now as well. 3, 6, 9, 10, 11. We have 11 on each side of the box. Let me know which side you want it from and which pack you want, dude. Left 6. 3, 6. There's a Venusaur pack. Left number 6. Eric, I take it you want it opened or do you want it sealed? I don't know. I don't want to assume. If you want it open, man, you let me know. You know I take care of this stuff for you. If you want to open it yourself, dude, I totally understand. Come on! All right, I guess I'll open it. I have to check, you know? Eric G, good luck, dude. As soon as I break the foil. No, dude, send it. Send it sealed. All right. Guys, give Eric a big thanks for letting us do this. And wish the man some good luck. Maybe he'll get another PSA 10 Charizard, but holy shit, look at that card. That was dropped right on that corner at some point in time. You can't see it. That's kind of blurry. There's a big old crunch there. But it looks like the front card took most of the impact. You got Ghastly, Potion, Nidoran, Vulpix, Doduo, Lightning Energy, Grass Energy, and Electrode, regular rare. Whiffing on the holo. Refund. Electrode, regular rare was the rare out of the pack. Eric, thank you very much, sir. I'm sure you'll end up winning another one of these, and I'm sure you'll get something better next time. Regardless, thanks a bunch, man. I appreciate it. I'll go ahead and put this back there. Boop. Two base set packs already down. We've got Noah and Gavin still. I don't think they've shown up. And then I've got Bobby with a PSA bundle. So Bobby, let's do yours. And then Noah Potts and Gavin Guard. I need you guys to show up so we can do your thing. If not, I'm going to pick it out myself. All right. So Bobby. The stack has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cards in it. Bobby, 1 is on the bottom, 7 is on top. Which card do you want for yourself? 1 through 7. He wants 7 right off the top. All right. Bobby, getting 5 boosters. You know the deal. 3 Crimson, 1 Guardians, 1 Burning Shadows. And a PSA graded card that he already picked out. Let's see if the man's going to get anything good. Wish him some good luck. Remember, in this tiny little pile, there still is a Venusaur from base set. You right now have a 1-6 chance at a Venusaur. So if you guys want to go ahead and do that, that is up to you. If everyone buys a PSA bundle, and early on we pull a base set Venusaur, I'm not going to give you the option to refund because that is shady AF. All right? Just so you know, you have been warned. This is on video. So, time now is 10:40 p.m. December 13th. Bobby, good luck, dude. Choice band, Salazzle. Rhyhorn, Tangrowth. Starly, Regisseal. Swinub, Miss Magius. Escavalier, and Jellyfish. Jellyfish GX. And now it's time to see what Bobby picked. Bobby, do you think you picked a good one, man? Do ya? Do you think you picked a good one? Let me get this over here. Let me write his name. PSA, well, yeah, PSA pack. Bobby Stiltner. Bobby! Get the base set Mewtwo action. I think Bobby already has one. But this one's really nice. I don't think he minds having another one. It's better than Jumpluff, right? Mewtwo from base set. PSA 9 going over to Bobby. Bobby, thanks so much, dude. I appreciate it. Mewtwo going out to Bobby. Thank you, dude. We just pulled one of those yesterday. Isn't that crazy? Venusaur still in here. Venusaur still in there. You've not sent off a Mewtwo. I thought like you had already like owned a Mewtwo. If you didn't, then that's fantastic. Now you're another one closer. All right, so I'm just going to go ahead and pull out 2 bundles for Noah and for Gavin. I'll say right here. And I'll assign one to Noah. And I'll assign one to Gavin. And it's a mystery to us all. We don't know if they got something. And let me see who else I've got in line, because at this point we've caught up. So last order that we handled was 9:34 p.m. Let's refresh. So I'm just pulling up the list of orders to see if we have anybody else waiting in line. All right, so 9:34. We've had 4 more orders come in. 1 was a mystery pack bundle. 1 was a spot in Crimson Invasion PYT 43, and 2 spots were in Mixer number 22. So let me get that bundle ready for Ileana. This can go over there. Bye. And this is going to be a mystery pack. Perfect. All right. Ileana, where you at? You getting more PSA? I already ordered some. I need to order a lot more, though. I need to go and just order a ton. How many in column 3? 21. Column 3 is untouched. And then I guess after this we can start working on breaks. Guys, let's try and fill something. Let's try and get that box battle going. Let's see. Let me refresh the front page. And I can see here that we've got 6 spots left in PYT 43. 6 spots left in 47 of Shining Legends. 5 spots left in Mixer number 22. And everything else is untouched. So we gotta get something moving. 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's see. All right, mystery pack for Ileana. She's looking for base set. We've already hit 2 tonight. Let's see what we got. Guys, good luck. Ileana getting Guardians Rising, Burning Shadows, Crimson Invasion, Crimson Invasion, and Crimson Invasion. So no base set there. But let's actually open the packs and see what we got inside. Yeah, I do need to re-up on PSA foils ASAP. ASAP, ASAP, ASAP. All right. Ileana will be getting the following from her packs. Ileana, good luck. Fighting Memory, Escavalier. Registeel, Wigglytuff. Weedle, Octillery. Kingdra, Vileplume Foil. Jangmo-O, Golisopod. And that was that. Let me go ahead and sleeve the foils. 2 regular foils, Golisopod and Vileplume. Going out to Ileana. Ileana, thanks a bunch. Next time. Next time we'll get the base set. Thank you. Always praying for Rainbow Rare Kartana. A roach and a plant. Don't you love it? Do you guys just want to kill the rest of the PSA bundles? I think I've got how many left? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 left. I think I might have an extra one in the store by accident. Let me see. It says that I've got 9. No, I have 6. Let's go ahead and fix that. Inventory is going to 6. What's going on Facebook? Don't care. That's saved. PSA should be at 6 now, so we're good with that. And let me see what else we've got. Time now is 10:48. After Kyle, we've got... Yeah, those 2 spots in the break. Gone. Let me go ahead and pull this up, the report. 1 or 2 is Venusaur? I have no idea. Mr. Comfy Clothes, what's up, man? And Ileana, you're welcome. Well, I mean, I have no idea, but there's only 6 cards there left, and one of them's a Venusaur, so I shouldn't even be, like, telling you guys that, but whatevs. Whatevs! What's up? Not much, dude. We just finished opening up all the orders that had come in earlier today for the mystery pack bundles and whatnot. We've already opened 2 packs of base set this stream, and we ended up getting what foil was it again that we just got? How did I already forget? Ninetales. We got a Ninetales just now. Wishing they were first editions. Yeah, I wish they were first editions, man. I wish. That'd be nice. We got a couple. We started with a full box yesterday, and now we're down to this. Jeez, I've had a busy day. Time now is 10:50, and I would like to get something filled. You know the deal, guys. We got the Crimson Invasion box battle in the store. We got the PYTs in the store. We've got two different types of mixers in the store, the mystery pack breaks, as well as the mystery bundles. We've already moved through a couple of them. The Blastoise is giving you a look. I don't know. Maybe there's a Blastoise in there. Who knows? You never know. It can happen. Sorry I'm falling asleep, guys. Or yawning, at least. I'm going to buy one spot for the hunt for the base set, but I'm also going to save for when they refill so I get better odds. Well, remember, you have better odds the more booster packs get weeded out, actually. What I can tell you is that Column 1 and Column 5 are untouched. They are untouched. How much are box battles not holiday discounted? 130. Let's get Crimson PYT 43 maybe. If you guys want to do that, don't forget we are hosting the giveaway this this month. Basically, any Crimson Invasion box battle, any Crimson Invasion PYT, or any bundle that you buy here, we'll put you into the giveaway where you have a chance of getting your name drawn. We're giving away 5 gaming consoles for the holiday season. And for the new year, it's 2 Nintendo Switches and 3 2DS XLs. The ones that fold open and close. Evolutions is so fun to open. I just don't like that some of the best cards they didn't put into it, Venusaur and Blastoise, original arts, are not in there. Alakazam is obviously not in there due to the whole copyright thing with Kadabra. I don't like that they put EXs in the set, but you know what? You do get a lot of cool stuff in there. I feel kind of weird that they switched Clefairy to a pink card instead of colorless, but it is fun to open because you get a lot of hits. But, what's today? Today is Wednesday. Yeah, today's Wednesday. Hopefully it's not too slow of a stream. How many people are in the room right now? Because my count isn't updated. It's not saying anything. Just seeing the old art brings back memories? Yeah, dude. For sure. You've gotten a few hits out of Evo. Well, it's just so fun. Evo's so fun. Especially when you're getting Charizards and stuff. It's the best. You were buying packs 10 at a time? Jeez. I was buying them like 2 at a time. Ugh. Uh-oh. Got some Love Shine playing. I wish they would have put real secret rares in the set. That would have been neat. That's nice. So you were actually doing work back then. Sweet. 52 people in the room. Eh. I've got only regular holos, not GXs. Gotcha. Day's worth of work at 8 years old, picking up pecans. It was about $100 a day. What? Dude, that's nuts. That's crazy. That's like, jeez, it's like minimum wage now. No, that's not minimum wage. That's more than minimum wage now. Jesus. Over here, minimum wage is like $8. That's nuts. You guys are putting me to sleep. Come on. We gotta do something tonight, man. 4 or 5 hours worth? Then, dude, you were making good money. The hell? $20 an hour? Jesus Christ. It's good money now. The hell? That's insane. How much are your base sets? You're not going to want to buy them. I can tell you that much. I bought the entire booster box, so my cost was a little bit higher since it's guaranteed untampered with unweighed. I'm selling them at a bill per pack. $100. I'm also trying to do it that way so that way people decide not to buy any packs. So we could do like the mystery pack nonsense and whatnot. Phil PYT43? Hopefully. Let me refresh and let me see if anything's happened at all. I don't see anything going on. You got mixer number 22 at 5 spots left. I should not be in this position because it's putting me to sleep. I feel like I'm laying down. Correct, yeah, and we've proved that it's unweighed. We've opened every pack out of the box so far. Pulled 4 foils, which means there's 8 more in there. And we still have not pulled a Charizard. Yeah, I really do want to get rid of the rest of the PSA cards that we've got on hand. If they can be gone tonight, that'd be cool. So I need to... I'm forced to order more. If you guys have, actually, no, I don't even have them in the store. If you guys want to pick up personals, I'll probably put them in the store for you if you'd like. Let's see. Alright, so if you want personals in the store, they're there. They should be on the very top of the page, first item. Yep. That's the case. So if you guys want to pick up personals, let me know. Or actually just pick them up and I'll see when you pick them up. Really. It's not that hard. Yeah, no Blastoise, no Venusaur. So these packs are getting pretty fat, man. If you figure there's about 22 packs left. 8 of them. It's more than 1 in 3, man. 8 of them have foils. Habibi, that's awesome, dude. You're welcome. I don't know what you guys want to do. Let's see, we brought in the mystery packs last night. We did almost 70 of them. And tonight, I'm sitting here with my arms crossed. What happened? What even? I wish I wasn't falling asleep, man. No one's here yet? It's already 11 o'clock! What do you mean no one's here yet? Come on! We need people in here earlier than that. Mario the World's best salesman? It's hard to sell right now, and I mean, there's not too many people saying anything, or... I don't know, dude. I'm sorry I'm a little bit comfortable right now, and I'm just sitting back. I've already told you what breaks have been hit in the store, what we're trying to fill, what I've got in front of me. I mean, what do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? Everyone went hard last night and spent all their money. Oh, no. Yeah, we did do 70 bundles last night, roughly. 69 to be exact. We did quite a bit. Playing TCG Online on stream? No. All right. Bobby says, F it. He's going to give it a shot. Bobby. It's 9 where you are. So, you're Central U.S.? Bobby Stiltner. You got mystery pack personal. Bobby. Thank you. And let's see what you want, dude. I mean, if you want to look at it yourself, be my guest. Let me know column 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5, and which pack. I'll fall asleep, man. Column 3, pack 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Column 3, pack 4. Going to Bobby. I'm in Florida. What Florida are you in? Because I'm in Florida and it's 11 p.m. Anyway, Bobby. Getting... If I can center the camera. Guardians Rising, Burning Shadows, Crimson Invasion, and Crimson Invasion. No base set, but you never know what you're going to get inside of these packs, dude. You might get a Lele and just boom. Happiness. You never know. You can't see the cards, can you? There you go. You're freezing your Weedle off. Oh, I see something there. I see some grooves. Alright. Bobby getting the following. Swablu, Cacturn, Camerupt, Crawdaunt, Chimico, Miss Magius, Raichu, and Sophocles. Sophocles, you bastard. Full art Sophocles going over to Bobby. Sligoo and Garbodor. And I think that wraps up that bundle for Bobby. Bobby, thanks a bunch to you. I appreciate it. We'll get him next time, man. We'll get him next time. I put pins on my my new Charizard plush. I don't know if you guys noticed. I thought we would be at least be moving the bundles knowing that we've got a base set Venusaur in there with only 6 cards left. Now it's 10. What? Well, you can see him right there. It's Pikachu and Mewtwo. I should buy a Neo Destiny booster box. I already have. And Legendary Collection. I want to start buying stuff that I haven't had on the channel before. Dude, why do I feel so tired? I slept last night. What are we doing? So environmental temperatures for a few days. I'm kind of sick of all this cold. I mean, it's cool down here, but it's not cold like it is up there. Earlier today, it was like 59. It was 59, but I was in New York and it was steady 31 in the middle of the day. Oh my god, dude. That was cold. Old school EX series so we can hunt gold stars. I don't know, man. I feel like those gold stars are just not worth it. They're not even guaranteed in every box. And there's like no other good cards in those sets. I used to buy EX era PSA graded cards, but just I didn't like them. I didn't like them. 17 this morning, wind chill of 4. No thanks. But yeah, we're pretty much on the hunt for Charizard with this, man.
I need to buy a new chair. This one's broken. It's not supposed to lean back. When it does lean back, it leans back way too far.
I always wondered in Dexter how people wore full suits and outfits outside in Florida summers and no one was sweating. No, it's not true. Perfectly timed it before the boom. What? Oh, yeah, yeah, no, Bobby, for sure. Definitely. There isn't really anything desirable left that you haven't gotten them. Base set Neo, Gold Stars. What else is left? There's anything that you haven't gotten. I mean, we did Neo Destiny. We did Neo Discovery. We did Legendary Collection. We've done base set. I mean, we could do Aquapolis and Skyridge if you guys would, like, really want to. Those things are pretty expensive, graded nines. But at the same time, like, I feel like a lot of people might just not care. But Aquapolis and Skyridge are two impressive sets that I would love to pick up. And then, I mean, we could do boxes just that we haven't had in general, period. Just old stuff. Yeah, the Skyridges. You're half asleep, I'm half asleep. That's why my eyes closed. Skyridges, I'd love to pick up, man. If we could make it work, simply put. Look, this is not even reclined. Let me recline it. Oh, God. Now I'm reclined. And I feel like it's going to break. I was telling Julie, this chair is going to break on camera. And then I'll be forced to buy a new chair. Ugh. Chat is super Twitch fails Inc. What? Chat is super slow tonight. How many people do I have? Let me see. 58 people and chat is this slow? Come on, man. Do I really have 58 people watching me? Are they real people? If you're here, drop the number 1 in the chat. I want to see if you're actually here. So many lurkers. There's always so many lurkers. Lurking and jerking. Wait, no, you're a girl. What the fuck? Dusty Gun. I never see you say anything in chat. I'm calling you out personally right now. So, Dusty. Red Rums. Bot number 1. Morpheus laughing. These are people I've never heard of. Why do you guys lurk so much? There you go. Interrogate. What's your favorite evolutions and why? Out to Dusty Gun. Lurking is not fun, man. Talking to me is fun. At the very least. Dude, this is like the polar opposite of last night. This is pretty impressive, to be honest, really. I like watching pack openings. Red Rums! Or Reed Drums. I don't know what your name is. I'm glad you like watching pack openings. I like opening packs for you guys. It's fun. Oh, there's only one correct answer. What's the correct answer? My answer would be Umbreon. I don't know what the correct answer is. But just like that, Dusty Gun is right back to lurking. You lurked for a week before you joined in? Oh my gosh. That's terrible. I've got Christina Ramos. It was Christina with a K, right? Yep, Christina Ramos picking up a bundle. Looking for base set. We got mystery pack. Christina Ramos. Christina, where are you in the chat? You got to give me a column number and a pack number so I know what you want. What's in those PSA 9s? There are only 6 cards left, and there's a base set Venusaur in there. I came to check you out because of Big Jiggly Panda. That is usually what I hear from everyone. Panda's fucking fantastic, and I love him, and he, I was just talking to him earlier today. He's, dealing with some shit, and, I feel him, and I was talking to him, and I was letting him know, you know, dude, just fucking keep your head up, stay positive, and do what you gotta do, but, you know, sometimes life can throw some shit at you, man. You just gotta stay strong. How's there only one? And to me, they all have their perks. Depends on what game and what generation you're playing. I didn't know if I wanted to buy cards like this or not. Well, you see, it's not really that bad. It is pretty fun. I mean, it's more fun than going into the store and buying packs and going hitless. It's like, whatever. I mean, you go hitless here sometimes. Sometimes you hit huge. At least this way you got a room of people hyping you up and you got a crazy bearded guy on camera who you can check out all day. What's the best Alolan Pokemon? Hands down, Alolan Exeggutor. No questions asked. Bobby did send me a message. Let me see what he sent me. Bobby, the picture. That's really funny. Well, no, I can't. I don't know if she's watching, so I can't say this aloud. But Bobby, I'm gonna write you something. Funny picture, by the way. Oh no, don't spend your girlfriend's money. Oh wait, no, okay. I didn't see. I just saw the second part. My girlfriend's PayPal is linked to, like, oh, like I'm spending her money. 2-4. All right, column 2 pack 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's hilarious. So are you Christina? Or are you someone else using Christina's account? Either way, this is being shipped to Christina Ramos. And, good luck. We got 5 packs. Guardians Rising, Burning Shadows, Crimson Invasion, Crimson Invasion, Crimson Invasion. There was nothing in 2-4. In terms of base set. I'm still hunting Tapu Lele out of these Guardians Rising packs, man. I lurk because I'm poor to buy. Wife, 2 kids, and a 3rd on the way kind of kills a bank account. I definitely know that feel, man. I only have 1 son, but I do pay child support. I still see him 5 days a week. Love the kid to death. Don't have a girlfriend right now. But the fact that his birthday was today, celebrating it on Friday and Saturday, and Christmas, I think this week I'm going to end up spending about $1,600 in arranging a party and gifts and dinners and oof. Hey Mario, what are you going to give me for free? Thanks in advance. I'm going to give you this post-it note that says, buy Dev a Jirachi. And I'll autograph it for you. Christina getting a gold counter energy out of the first pack. And that one's just crispy, minty fresh. Gold counter energy. Mr. Drevis, Starmie. Houndoom, Escavalier. Tangrowth, Araquanid. Weepinbell, Trevenant. One foil out of five packs, but it was a gold. Christina, or whoever's using Christina's PayPal, thanks a bunch. I appreciate it. Good job on the gold. Tell him happy birthday from us. I will do that. When I see him tomorrow, when I pick him up from school, I'll say, hey, dude, all my guys said happy birthday. I'm sure he'll like that. Let's see. No, thank you, man. Or Christina. I still don't know who you are. I'll just call you Doodoo Kaka Pee Pee. I like your name, by the way. I just realized what it was. I didn't even bother to look at it the first time. Happy birthday, baby Mario. Yeah, right? Let's see what else. Is there anything else that came in after that last order? Negative. Doodoo Kaka Pee Pee is following me as of 11:11, 5 minutes ago. Fantastic. Let me see. Where is everyone? Oh my god. I feel like we're just going to sit here and mess around. I don't know. We had a killer night last night. I guess this is leveling it off. It's just balancing out. Mario, who are taking to win the college football championship? Whether they're in it or not. Gators for life, man. Gators for life. If they're not in it, no one's winning. Wait, what? Is the hangover part? What? Who am I taking to win a Super Bowl? Oof. The Dolphins. The Miami Dolphins. Swole Steve! What's good, dude? Steve, we ended up last night opening up 69 bundles. Tonight, I'm falling asleep on camera. What about the U? Nah, man. Forget the U. It's all about Tim Tebow. Whether he's there anymore or not. Let me see. They're definitely not. But y'all's rival is, though. We have rivals? Man, we're not petty like that. Dusty! Just like that, we got Swole Steve, we got Blake, and we got Dusty. In the chat, out of nowhere. And speaking of hangover, let's throw it on, man. I have to adjust my browser, my speakers. There we go. Just got home. It's snowing pretty hard here. Oh, yeah, dude. Here in Miami, snow everywhere, dude. I'm snowed into the office. No, I'm not. Any good pulls? We already opened up a foil Ninetales from base set today. What's been going on tonight? Sports. Go the team. Throw, catch, kick that ball. We like sports. We don't care who knows. From the Wimbledon to the Super Bowl. Come on, man. Intoxicated, change over, game over, hangover, faded, body shit. All right. Was sleeping. Wife thought it'd be cool to argue over nothing. So here I am. What's up, dude? That's funny. Anyone want to fill 43, maybe? If we fill it, I break it. And we keep going, man. If not, I'm just gonna play some music and hang out with you guys for a while. 2-day streak? Matt, what's up, man? Wake up in the morning, do the same shoe. Georgia is your rival, and they kicked y'all's ass. And that's my team. What? That's your team. Is that that Roll Tide, that loser shit? There's no Alabama's Roll Tide. Who's Georgia? Are we talking about college or the NFL? Dude, I don't care about sports at all. Georgia Bulldogs. Dude, last time I heard Bulldogs, they suck, man. Bulldogs are terrible. No, don't buy a ton of things and give her something to be upset about, man. Don't do that. No. That's a terrible idea. Gosh. How they are in the college football playoff and number 3 in the nation. Nah, dude, that's because Gators are taking a break, man. Gators, they're just like, ah, whatever, just go let them play. Dev. No, I can't even say that. I can't. No refund policy for angry wives, right? Once I open the stuff, no, I can't refund you. So, I mean, if you really want me to open your stuff first, I could. But no, not for angry wives. Hey, Marv, you in the box battle, do you get to choose a base set pack over box? You can. You can if you'd like. I was going to say I hate football and I don't care. But I don't want to, like, offend anyone who loves football. Because I know Dev is a football fan and I wanted to mess with him. I don't know if there's anybody else that loves football. But I don't care for football. Of the three major sports, I personally enjoy basketball more. I think it's just more fun and exciting to watch. I don't so much enjoy grown men jumping all over each other, and probably giving themselves concussions on the daily. I just don't. I love football, but if you do. What? What? I feel nice. You look nice. Nerbo Jamajana. I'm on a danger bus. Don't think twice. Keep it good ass. You be my courage. Last time I checked, that was your daddy. All right, not your boyfriend. Calm down. You heard me. It's gonna be a dance party tonight. Still 56 people in the room. Fair enough. Yeah, man, I just, like, I've been to finals games for, you know, when we had LeBron on the Heat and stuff. It was just the best. I loved it. It was so fun. So fun. And now, I mean, of course, it's they do it willingly. But, I mean, just to see all these guys, like, you know, just withering away when they get older and whatnot. And a lot of people just getting laid out on the field and, like, having seizures and shit and breaking limbs. Like, it fucking sucks, man. I'm not a sports fan, really, like, period. I'd rather look at, like, Pokemon. No, I like video games, too. Baseball is the way to go if you want to fall asleep. If you're tired and you're having trouble falling asleep, throw on a Marlins game. And you'll fall right asleep. I did get it from my daddy. Eric's not here, funny. Guys, there's 6 PSA bundles left. And one of them has a base set Venusaur. Are we going to knock those out? Or are we not? What you opening next? Whatever sells next? Not really opening much now. Played baseball for 7 years. I'm offended. Just kidding. I'm not offended. It's all good, man. I got it from my daddy. Question, man. Haven't collected Pokemon cards since the 90s. What deck would you suggest to start collecting on? Not so much playing with them. Just collecting them for the art. Just collecting them for the art. Okay, so if you're collecting for the art, don't worry about any, like, what deck is good to collect. I would say look into the XY Premium Trainer Collection to start off. It's going to give you sleeves. It's going to give you a box to put some stuff in. It's going to give you a cool coin. And it's going to give you 14 full art cards. You could probably buy one online if you looked for, like, $80, maybe? That's probably the way to go right now, man. Yes, there is a base set Venusaur in those last 6 cards left. Sawdog, I'm sorry to hear that, dude. That sucks. Cool, thanks much, mate. No problem, dude. You're very welcome. I think that's a neat thing to buy, period. People need to get in here? People do need to get in here. We got 51 people in here tonight. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not, because I know something eventually is going to happen. Dude, all it takes for this shit to explode is the right couple of people in the chat and something just happening. It happens all the time. I could probably, you know, 1 minute be like wanting to blow my brains out because we're not doing anything. The next minute we're doing a box battle. Boom, it's 5 boxes gone, plus an awarded box. That's 6 boxes gone. Then we start, oh, okay, let's keep Mario awake. That's 3 PYTs right there. Oh, wait, there's a Venusaur in that pile? Steve's going to pick up 2 of them. And then we're not going to hit the Venusaur, and he's going to be like, all right, this is lame. Let me get one more. And then he might hit it, who knows? And people are going to be like, all right, there's 3 cards left. Might as well finish it. This is just hypothetical. I'm not saying that that's what's going to happen, Steve. You might hit it the first time. I don't know. So, yeah, it's like it just takes one thing for the snowball effect to occur. Making pancakes. Bought to grab a bundle. Let me see.
father gentleman.
Let me see. Did you actually place an order and I didn't get notified? Negative. Alright. I'd probably cry. Greetings from Germany! What's up? What time is it over there in Germany? Oh, gotcha. I checked. Oh, about to grab a bundle. 5:30 a.m. Either you need to go to sleep because you've been up all night, or you're just awake way too early. That's no bueno. Dev, I owe you one regardless, dude. I mean, worst case, I give you a gift card for the value of a Jirachi? I don't know. Boobies? Psyduck, what are you talking about? How many views does this video have right now? Oh, past 3 billion! That's crazy, man. I have both of the Mega Charizard Pikachus. They're both gifted to me, actually. One by Dave Merritt, and the other by my coworker. Alright, Steve. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One is on the bottom, 6 is on top. Steve, which one are you going to pick, man? Will you buy a PSA 10? Most of the time, I don't plan on buying a PSA 10. Simply because the difference in cost for me will greatly affect the cost of a spot to the point where you guys might not want to even try and buy it. He wants number 6 right off the top. DVP. 5 packs. 1 PSA card. Move that to the side. Let's get that right there. Wish the man some good luck on his packs. And then we're going to see what PSA card he gets. Simple as that. I would buy some if shipping wouldn't be so expensive for me. I fully understand. Unfortunately, shipping internationally, especially overseas, out of the U.S., is an arm and a leg, and it's not fair because shipping into the US is not an arm and a leg. So that's super lame. Stevie P, best of luck, dude. Pantsage, Electivire, Rayquaza, Honchkrow, Pumpkaboo, Beedrill. And first hit, we've got Gastrodon and Swole Steve. Swole Steve getting the full art Swole Steve. Not bad, man. You got that buff mosquito. Fins up. You've also got Jigglypuff and a type null. There you go. There you go. We've been pulling this guy a bit. Poliwrath! Venusaur still in play! Caught you off guard with the quick reveal. Poliwrath is what Steve P is getting. 5 cards left, one of them is Venusaur. If you guys want to try and get it, best of luck to you. But either way, Steve, thanks a bunch, man. Thank you. Spam Swole Steve. That needs to be, like, a thing soon. Let's see. All right, put that there. Open Gundam Star. There. And we've got this over here. And we're waiting. Steve, it's all good, man. If you don't want another, it's fine. It's perfectly fine. Alright, so Ileana is really trying to get 43. Crimson Invasion, PYT 43 done. There's 6 spots left because she's the only one who's picked up a spot. Here is the link in the chat. Let's start moving some spots in it, alright? We can't have a dead night like this. Right now it's 11:36. We gotta do something. Something. I know last night was nuts. But tonight is not nuts. Tonight is bland. Shiny Legends, 6 packs coming up for death. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. I had Shiny Legends hiding in the background because I knew somebody was going to buy it. That was Dev Not D this time. 6, 4, 2, 0. Shiny Legends. Dev Not D. Let's get it done. Last night was spicy. You're running on phone data. That's not good. That's not good at all. Devnadi, 6 packs, Shining Legends. Wish the man some good luck. Let's see what he's looking for. As soon as a couple of my deals close and I get paid, I'm going in. Downfall of being a real estate agent, commission check come in randomly. Commission checks come in randomly, but I mean, the fact that you're a real estate agent is fantastic. I wouldn't be complaining that much. But you're not complaining. We're looking for Jirachi? Gotcha. Let's see. All right. 6 packs for Dev, not D. Wish the man some good luck. This is what we've got. Double colorless energy, Marshadow foil. Pokemon catcher, Raikou, the legendary cat. Plusle, Evil Tall. Volcarona, Shaman. 2 more packs. Litten, Latios. Last one, double colorless and Keldo. We whiffed on that one. 6 packs of Shining Legends, and we got 6 regular foils. That is a bummer. Devnod, sorry about that, dude. Hopefully next time we get him, man. Hopefully next time we get him. Either way, thank you very much, dude. I appreciate you. I don't like when that happens. don't like when that happens, but it happens to the best of us. It's a part of the game. It's a part of the game. Where what? It's tough work, big risk, big reward. I'm also a real estate agent. That's funny. Gotcha. Just across the border. I'm upstate New York. Dude, I was just in Long Island? I don't know. Like, I would go down the street and my GPS would tell me I'm somewhere else. I was in Garden City. I was in Westbury. I don't fucking know where I was, man. That was my first time in New York. I was just there last week. But, I saw snow for the first time. The people there were nice. Definitely the people there were nice. That I dealt with. Big time. I actually like the people there a lot more than I like the people in Miami. A lot more. Seeing snow was cool. I enjoyed myself. I mean, it wasn't the best trip for work, but it was alright being over there. Breadsticks with sauce! Alright, I'm back. What did I miss? There's 5 PSA bundles left. 5, right? Or is there 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 cards left. One of them is a base set Venusaur. Someone's gonna get it. Stevie P. Says one more. Stevie P. Gonna try and get the Venusaur. And Kyle Louder getting something. Kyle getting 2 spots in the break 43. Nice. Jason M. Also picking up a spot. Love it. Stevie P says number 2. 1, 2 from the bottom. Hopefully I didn't reveal a card there. What's it going to be this time? Let me get the packs. Stevie P. Get a PSA bundle. That's the card he picked. 1, 2, 3 packs of Crimson Invasion. 1 pack of Guardians Rising. 1 pack of Burning Shadows. Let's see what we got, man. Good luck. Wish him some good luck, guys. Oh, I want that, but I don't have enough money. Breadsticks with sauce, so is life, man. That's just how it goes sometimes, dude. Trust me, there are a lot of things that I want that I don't have money for. And this Christmas and my son's birthday is kicking my ass right now. Because I'm spending money that I don't have. I literally had to get my credit card again and put money back on it, which I didn't want to do because I've been paying it down. Come January, got to cut it back up and continue to pay it back down. Stevie P, best of luck to you, man. Curlia, Azumarill. Slowpoke, Swellow. Fighting Memory, Starmie. Salazzle, Mamoswine. Execute and Camera. Oof. We whiffed on that, but did we whiff on the PSA? Pinsir. I watched your vid last night. Can't believe you pulled a Rainbow Rare Zard. Yeah, it was for Christina Walters. We pulled a Rainbow Rare Charizard out of a bundle. Jungle, Pinsir. Going to Stevie P. We're down to what, 5 cards now, or is it 4 now? Dude, you guys have a 25% chance of hitting a base set Venusaur. Is it here? Am I crazy? It's here! I'm shuffling them up. It's in there, man! It's in there. They've been shuffled up. I don't know. We'll see who gets it, man. Either way, Stevie P, thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. Sorry you didn't get it this time. It is in there. Let me see. Let me end that video. Your tap, thanks for the bundles. Stevie P, I fully understand, dude. And we'll get him next time, man. We'll get him next time. Thank you, though. CVP. PSA pack. How do get card PSA tested? Tested. Hold on. PSA pack, PSA pack. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. To get a card PSA graded, you need to know somebody who has a membership to submit. And there are people who offer PSA grading services where it's usually about $12 a card plus shipping. And you gotta wait like forever, but look up like Ludkin's Collectibles online. And I believe they work in the UK and in the US. Ludkin's Collectibles. Something like that. Let me see, Mario, you're someone I used to know. What's a base set Venusaur going for now? I haven't checked, man. Let's check. Dev, you're funny, man. Let's see, base set Venusaur PSA 9. Lowest first. Buy it now, not auction, I just want to buy it now. Base set 2. Base set, that's not bad. $73 is what it's going for. It's a $73 card. Let me see. The next cheapest one is 82. So 73 bucks, if you wanted to buy one right now on eBay, it's 73 bucks. What do you need to buy to do this? To do what? This? This is the PSA 9 bundle in the store. It says PSA 9 holo plus 5 booster packs. You pick one card from that that pile. You have a 25% chance of getting the Venusaur. Who's in line for it? No one. No one's in line right now, man. So if you want to get a shot, 25% chance of the Venusaur. Take a shot, man. That's your call. Mario's up to get some and good fun. Oh my god. That's too much. How much is a PSA bundle? I think it's like 55. Yeah, it's 55 bucks. They used to be 60, but it's 55 now. No, 1 in 4 right now, dude. It's 1 in 4! Can you believe that? One of these cards is a PSR! Dev's up all night to get lucky. 65 people in the room. What's up? Say hello. Let's keep the chat going. Tonight's been a slow one, but you know what? Like I said, we have good nights, we have bad nights, man. We roll with it. We keep doing what we're doing. And tomorrow I'll come at you guys with something else. If the bundles are slowing down, it worked one night. Well, we're going to do something else then, man. That's just how it is. That's the whole point of it being a mystery. That's the whole point of it being a mystery. I can tell you now that it's like base set stuff. So even if you whiff on the Venusaur, it's still something that's nice to have. All of my holos for the PSA bundles are usually Wizards of the Coast vintage foils. I don't have anything like that's new and lame, really. They're all nice. What if it gets down to 1 and 2? Well, that's what's gonna happen. Maybe, I don't know. Bro, you think it's slow for you tonight? Psh, I'm washing at work, FML. Yeah, I have a lot of people that watch it. Well, I mean, we have a late stream. We have a late stream. It depends on what you do, man. I can imagine it being slow. But I'm glad I could be of entertainment for you tonight. 5 nights a week, man, is what we aim for. Oh, Coldplay, I don't want to listen to you right now. Give me something else, man. Give me something else. Jesse!
Yeah?
How's your night tonight for breaks?
Huh?
How is your night tonight for breaks?
Terrible.
Same here, man. It is slow as fuck! But it's all good. Because we roll with it. Let's see. Damn, there is no good music on this recommended whatever videos... list thing.
Hey, Mario.
Yes, sir.
When they sort your stuff, they always leave it open like this?
Leave what open?
Like the team bags?
Those are personals.
And they always leave it open? Like they don't close it?
When they ship, yeah.
Well, yeah, no shit, but obvious, so they just do it, you just...
I'll open 6 packs, I'll put it in a bag with the person's name.
I see now.
Yeah. I'll put it in the bag with the person's name. So when they take it, they sleeve and top load whatever's in there that needs to be taken care of, and then they seal it and they slap the label on the front.
I was going to say, because they should do that from now on.
Do what?
So they don't make mistakes.
What mistakes have been made?
Shipping people to the wrong people, both Julie and Alyssa.
That's shipping.
Shipping and sorting.
So what's the missorts?
Dude, I'm telling you, they're shipping things to the wrong people. They're not paying attention. I'm pretty pissed off about that.
I don't know, man. I have, like, close to no errors. Literally, I have none. I don't understand what's being screwed up with them. Let's see. Let's put on... Gambino. Alright. Let me see. What's fun right now? Looking at Peanuts or looking at Mario's weird self? I don't know. It's a 50-50 split. Let me see. No orders come in yet, man. All right, Gambino is a mastermind.
green. I'm spending my no beat is what you screw. But beware, this shit is pumping. EE coming on her face. Now there's poetry in motion. There can be no man.
Is Shining Legends a good starter set? Shining Legends is bipolar. Shining Legends can give you the world, or it could put you 6 feet underground. So that's up to you if you want to try and risk that. Let me see. It's good for money value. A good starting set is Guardians Rising. Picked up X when it came out. Had Alpha Sapphire, but haven't got Sun or Moon yet. Who is Habibi? Mario, you might as well give me that PSA Venusaur. I mean, whatever, we'll see. Breadsticks with sauce. It's all good, man. We'll be here. We'll be here. Guys, there's 58 people in the room. You have a 25% chance at a PSA 9 Venusaur from base set. Why are these still here? Because it's Christmas, duh. I know that, but I'm gotta be hopeful, right? Alright, so we're trying to fill 43 and 22 in the store. I see PYT43 has got 4 spots left. Mixer22 has got 4 spots left. They're both at 4 and 4. Someone say sauce? Or 100% if you buy 4 spots. There you go, Jamie. I like how you think. SauceMan710. What's up? How are you? Man, tonight is a real slow one, isn't it? Only if we can fast forward to February. Big money set. This room is going to be nuts in February. It's so difficult with our last release to make things work, but we're doing what we can, man. We're doing what we can. And after I get rid of the 21 cases of Crimson Invasion in my cage, I have another 20 cases that I still need to take. You're a Miami Dolphins fan too? Muy bueno. Muy bueno. You bet it is. Yeah, it's going to be fun. It's going to be fun looking for a... I don't know what rarity prisms are going to be. But I know the trainers, the full art trainers are going to be sick. You're a Dolphins fan from England? That's fantastic, man. I love it. Back. Had to switch to laptop. Steve, welcome back, man. I'm just waiting around, man. We got 2 breaks with 4 spots left. And we're just chilling. I haven't mentioned it too much this stream, but guys, don't forget, if you do pick up a mystery pack bundle hunting for base set, you are automatically entered into the holiday New Year giveaway. Simple as that. I'm giving away 2 Nintendo Switches and 3 2DS XLs. It wouldn't have been as bad if we did get 4 hit boxes. That too. So you only have any chance? I mean, I could check. Let me see. I can look up Control F Steve. Oh shit, you have a lot. Your name shows up 30 times on the sheet where I have the giveaway stuff organized, but some of those are in box battles where you had 5 spots apiece. So let me see. Let's do it like this. 5, 10, 15, 20. No, it's bullshit. So it's 10. So it's 5, 5, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 60. No. Yeah, dude, because I haven't laid the master list out yet. This is what I've done. My sheet, I have every break listed, and then I have a note saying to give either double spots or single spots. So to accurately calculate right now, this moment, it's not put into a format yet where you have all your spots laid out in one list. I have a sheet with all the breaks listed. So for instance, you were in Crimson Invasion Box Battle 2. That gave you 5 spots. You were in Crimson Invasion Box Battle 4. That gave you 10 spots 3 times. So you got 30 spots from that. You were in PYT 31 for 2 spots. That gave you that. You were in box battle number 5 for another 5 spots. You were in 35 and you got 14 spots. I hope you're writing this down. You've got Crimson Invasion 34. You had 1 spot. Crimson Invasion 38. You got 2 spots. Crimson Invasion 40, you got a spot. And Mixer number 21, you got a spot. So you have a shit ton of spots, Steve. Like, a lot of spots. Let me see. You counted 65, I was 66. That sounds right, man. That sounds right. But this way he's getting all of the cards and the console. And I'm going to laugh when he gets 3 out of the 5 prizes. He might get 2 Switches and a 2DS XL. Who knows? Who knows, man? Steve's a good guy. That's all there is to it, right? I'm gonna laugh when he wins multiple. And Steve, thank you, sir. I appreciate that, man. Let me see. Ileana's really struggling to get that break filled. She's trying harder than I am. Guys, 4 spots left in 43 and Mixer 22. Are we to do any breaks tonight? I don't think we're doing a box battle tonight. We did some bundles. We gotta do something, man. Something. We're like halfway into December already. We're halfway. Halfway into December. All of the lights, man. All of the lights. How many spots do you have in the giveaway? I can give you a rough estimate because I don't have the master list ready. But I can pull up your name and I can tell you that you have been in the following, Dev. Crimson Invasion PYT 30, you had 2 spots. PYT 34, you had 1 spot. Sorry, 2 spots. Shiny Legends Hit Draft 45, you had 2 spots. You bought a Crimson Invasion Personal, that gave you a spot. Crimson Invasion PYT 38, you had 3 spots that doubled to 6 spots. Crimson Invasion 39, you had 2 spots. Crimson Invasion PYT 40. You had one spot that doubled to two. And that's it. No, I don't think you have 17 spots. I think you have more than that. I was just saying your name showed up 17 times. I think some of them were doubled. I don't know. Unless you just did the math listening to me, then maybe you do have 17 spots. I don't know. But I haven't calculated it yet. I'm going to have to calculate that later, man. When I do the master list, I'll be able to tell everyone exactly how many spots they have and where they got it from as well. Open a pack already! Normally I ban people like you. But I'm gonna let it slide because, yeah, it's tonight's slow as fuck. And I really want to open some shit. It's really, really slow tonight, man. So I'm not gonna ban you. So 43, I think, just got filled by Stevie P. 43, I think Ileana, her hopes and prayers were answered. We're done. Or we're full. We're not done. CVP, thank you, man. Let me go ahead and let's get that break started. Crimson Invasion PYT 43. Let me get the sheet ready. Alright, Metal and Psychic we've got going to Ileana, who, poor girl, she's been waiting the whole time on her cell phone data. We've got Kyle with Water and Fairy, Colorless and Grass. It's Kyle Louder. We've got Fighting and Lightning, Dark and Dragon, Trainers and Fire, and Codes. Going to Stevie P. 43, I need a box of Crimson Invasion. Luckily, I've got a box right here. Let me pull up the chat. Crimson Invasion PYT 43 happening now. Metal and Psychic going to Ileana. Water and Fairy going to Kyle, as well as Colorless and Grass. Stevie P taking the rest. Getting it done. Wish these guys some good luck. They are all being put into the giveaway. Stevie P might just end up winning 5 consoles. Who knows? With the amount of spots that this man has. It might pay off, man. You never know. Either way, good luck to everyone in the break. Good luck to everyone in the giveaway. And again, thank you guys for keeping the show on the road. How big is the room you are in right now? I am in a like a 6x5 crawl space. You can literally see about 80% of my office in my camera angle on the bottom right. Money. Like, I literally just have a cage and internet access at my desk. Claustrophobic. I need to breathe. What you can't see is the camera is held up by PSA Charizards. I wish that was the case. All right, let me check this one thing real quick before I start doing this. Shit person for so long sucks, but I'm starting to change, guys. Starting to change. All right. Crimson Invasion PYT43, guys, good luck. Devoured Field, Miss Magius. Gengar Reverse, Crawdon. Magikarp, Aggron Foil. Pumpkaboo, Houndoom. Starmie Reverse, Altaria. Starly, and Buzzwole, aka Swole Steve! Going to Swole Steve! God, I love that mosquito. He puts in work in the gym, man. Always putting in work. Swinub, whatever, Staraptor. Escavalier, Regirock. Pumpkaboo, Starmie. Gastrodon, Octillery. Jigglypuff, Escavalier. One foil so far and one GX. Fighting Memory, Cacturn. Salazzle, Primate. Second hit of the box is not going to be Execute Reverse, but Alolan Exeggutor GX, the Palm Tree. Palm Tree is going over to Dragon. Dragon is going over to Swole Steve. Salandit and Jellyfish going over to Ileana again, getting the Jellyfish and not the Kartana. Ileana getting the full art Jellyfish. That is our third hit from this box. You got Mamoswine, Miss Magius. You got Mincino, Xerneas Foil. Remoraid, Registeel. Gotcha. Two foils, three hits, and we're going to move on to the second half of the box. Let me just get this out of the way so I don't hurt anyone. Done. Rude Boy, that's pretty sick, dude. That's extra sick. You do a 10-second room tour? I've already done one on Facebook Live a while back when the power went out. Not the power, but my computer's outlet thing just reset. I walked around the office. my cord, I don't think will allow me to show the whole office right now. Excuse me. But there's not much to see. How much have you slept? Not last night, but the day before, I slept for 2.5 hours. First, I slept for 1.5 hours at a desk, and then I slept for about 45 minutes to an hour on a couch. And then last night, I slept from almost 6 a.m. until like 12, so I slept for about 6 hours last night. Last night was fine. Took me almost 2 hours to sort this box. There has to be a better way. Imagine having to sort all the shit that we do. It's not fun. It is not fun. All right. Guys, second half of the box. Let's see what we got. Good luck. Alolan Graveler and another full art going to Ileana, but it's still not the rainbow. Kartana GX, full art. Counter Energy, Gorgeist. Diggersby and Milotic. Milotic and Weird Bird Thing GX. Weird Bird Thing GX is going to Colorless, and in this case, Colorless is going over to Kyle. Kyle, you on that one. You got Skiddo, Escavalier. Miss Drevis, Miss Magius. Beedrill, Staraptor. Jigglypuff, Primeape. Feebas, and Buzzwole. Again! I love it. Swole Steve. Getting another Swole Steve in the box. That's fantastic. Let's get this out of the way. We got more. Houndoom, Beedrill. Wait, two Steves? Two Steves indeed. Miss Drevis, Xerneas. That's two Xerneases too. Emolga, Hydreigon. Carablast, Altaria. Countercatcher, Starmie. Regice, Oranguru. Numel, Regice. Spoink, Aggron. Last pack of the box, Cacturn, Invis Magius. And just like that. That was a break. Let's go ahead and sleeve the foils. That was a 5-hit box, I believe. 4, 5, 6-hit box. Was it 6? 7? No, 6. It was 6-hit box. Right there, you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 regular foils. Regice, Aggron, Xerneas, Milotic, Xerneas, Aggron. Two doubles in that. Hits are looking like both of the full arts went to Ileana. 6-hit box. Double Buzzwole, Alolan Exeggutor, Weird Bird Thing GX. Full art Jellyfish, full art Kartana. That was Crimson Invasion PYT43, guys. Say thank you to Steve for filling that one. He picked up 4 spots. But he also picked up 4 spots in the giveaway. I'm going to laugh when he wins like 3 out of the 5 things that we're giving away, because I definitely feel he's going to. But everyone, best of luck in the giveaway. And again, thanks a bunch, guys. Appreciate it. Now we can get Pikachu's back on camera. And now we're just going to wait. There's something in this office that makes me cough. It's probably like asbestos or mold. It's not good. All right. So if I check the orders that have come in, we're caught back up again. Let me check my text. I just stumbled onto a Sports Breaks channel. Yeah, dude. Sports Breaks has been going on for years. Ileana. Catch you later. Do you guys feel it coming? So is this your actual job? Do you own Pokemon Break? I don't own Pokemon Break. I co-own Pokemon Break. With an S at the end. Pokemon Breaks? Yeah, dude, this is my job. Is there some place I can feed my curiosity? I'm new to the streams. I heard about you through watching Big Jiggly. Do you own a card shop or something? Why did you start Pokemon Breaks? Very simple. I do not own a card shop. I operate out of an office. What we do is called group box breaking. It's been done with sports cards for years. It's very, very, very successful. Nobody was doing it with Pokemon. I love Pokemon. When I started working for the company called Ripping Wax, which is a parent company to my business, I essentially, you know, to the CEO said, hey, dude, why are we not doing this with Pokemon? We tried to make it work, couldn't make it work. Fast forward about a year and a half, 2 years, I was contacted by a friend and said, hey, dude, look, there's this guy who's breaking on Facebook. Check him out. And I said, all right. So I checked him out. His name's Kyle. He made a Facebook group called Pokemon Box Breaks. I reached out to Kyle and I said, hey, dude, listen, you are doing what I have wanted to do and what I've tried to make work for quite some time. Would you like to partner up? I see that you already have a Facebook group. You already have name established. Let me help you grow. I took him in. We worked together. I gave him all the resources that I could, and we built what eventually turned into Pokemon Breaks. And we blew up. We blew up to the point where, unfortunately, it was too much for him to handle. This cannot be done with one person. It can't. Because there's so much more that goes on off of the camera. So, like, I have, you know, multiple employees. I have weekly meetings to discuss, you know, business and strategy with my partner to try and grow this business. I work with several YouTubers. To make sure that, you know, we're putting out content to get the word out, like Big Jiggly Panda, Anthony. There's just a lot to it. So he could not do it all by himself. He didn't have an employee like I did, or two, actually. So he eventually said, "You know what, man? Listen, I'm done for now. If anything changes, I'll let you know." And I said, "You know what, man? That's perfectly fine. If something does change and things seem like they can happen and they can work, we'll take you back. No worries. We left the door open for him." And so now it's just me. I stream 5 days a week. And we're just trying to make this work, man. Trying to make it work. 4 spots left in PYT 22 Mixer. Let's fill it. I want to see something I'm in open tonight. There you go, Jason. I need to buy more PSA cards tonight. A lot more. Are the blessings back? I don't know. What state are you in? I'm in Miami, Florida. Is there a possibility you hire someone else to stream the other 2 days a week? Possibly. I don't know. Not right now, this second. Not while Crimson Invasion is the set. Maybe if we're, you know, maybe for Ultra Prism, if I see that we're moving a lot. And we could definitely have somebody on live, you know, or online, live, on my days off to keep it going 7 days, for sure. Right now? Nah. Stagger, I appreciate that, man. Right now, at this very moment, the stream is dead. But I'm hanging around just in case that changes. Last night, I literally opened packs nonstop for hours. Nonstop. We were doing the hunt for the base set. People went hard on trying to find base set packs. We gave away 9 of them, and it was fantastic. We did almost 70 bundles. We did 69 bundles at $25 a piece. Tonight, not so much. Predict we are going to move a lot of Ultra Prism. So we know how rare it is to get a Prism Rare? I still don't know, man. I still don't know. Yes, many Ultra Prisms to be sold. It's gonna be an ultra rare spot, you think? I don't know, man. I'm feeling like it's gonna be a regular foil. I'm not happy about it, but I think it might be. Why so mad, by the way? Coming out to the stream and dog on the stream and dog on the couch. What happened, dude? What'd you do? Jordan, who? Hold on, free. You're Jordan Freemeyer, right? Free. Who's getting a card, man? Sorry if I slaughtered your name. sleeping. No clue. She's crazy. This comforts me, though. Well, you know what? You are more than welcome to spoon me and your dog on the couch. Empoleon, nice. It is Jordan. Great, I remembered. Empoleon. I don't like Empoleon, man. I was out for Gen 3 and 4. I was here for 1, 2, 5, 6, and 7. Spoon feed you? What am I feeding you, Psyduck? What's on the menu tonight? Because he's on the couch with his dog, man. GF supports the Pokemon addiction. There you go, Dusty. I don't like Empoleon because I ran Genesect from Plasma Blast at 2014 Regional Championships in Orlando. And I felt I had good matchups all around. I had to avoid Empoleon, and I had to avoid Reshiram. That bitch. So, I went 6-2-1 on day one. That was the first regional championship I'd ever been to. I did make top 32. Nothing spectacular, but hey, making it to day two is kind of cool. And in like my... What? My... Fifth round, I think. 3-2-1. 3-1-1. That's five. In my sixth round, I played Jason Klazinski. If you know who he is, fantastic. If you don't know who he is, he's a 3-time world champion. And the bastard was playing Empoleon. I saw him flip over his cards at the beginning, and I'm like, damn it! The whole difficulty with Napoleon back then was that the prize exchange, he's hitting you hard. And you can't one-shot him. He is 10 HP away from being able to one-shot him unless you G-Booster. And that's a waste. Because you're only taking one prize. The prize exchange and the HP is just not in your favor. So you lose that matchup if you're playing against a good player. And Jason Klazinski was the best player. So I knew I was going to lose. And at that point... with a record of 3-2-1, I had to win my next three matches in a row. And I did. 24-ounce dry aged porterhouse. I don't want dry aged porterhouse. I want juicy all over my face. No, I take medium rare. He wants juicy Taco Bell. It's not gonna work, man. Not tonight. I'm cutting back on the unnecessary shit again. Being fat's getting old, dude. I can do something all over your face. Rub Pikachu cards all over my face. Right? Stay woke, man. Let's change the song. I don't want to listen to the song. Let's see. I can listen to this song. This song's not that bad. Neither is that one. Let's listen to this one. Eric Tsai. Get a PSA bundle. Eric Tsai. Eric Tsai has a 25% chance of getting a Venusaur. Eric, are you gonna fuck it up? Or are you gonna do it right? Come on, man. Come on! One, two, three, or four. One is on the bottom, four is on top. There's four cards there, Eric Tsai. One of them is a Venusaur. Which one do you want? Benjamin, tonight is slow as fuck. He wants number two. That's card number one. This is card number two. All right, Eric Tsai. PSA bundle. He is getting this card and these packs. Are we recording? Yes, we are. Eric Tsai, good luck, man. Let's see what you got. No, Benjamin, I can't show you what your guess was. There's only four cards left. All right, Eric Tsai. Good luck, dude. Wishful Baton, Turtonator, Marini, Machamos, Mamoswine, Komo-O, Solandit, Guzzlord, GX, Rainbow. Not bad. Mincino, and Wigglytuff. Boom. Done. With the booster packs. Eric Tsai. I gotta slow roll it. I got to. Let me get the paper from here. Eric Tsai. We'll be getting... It's grass. And it's Venusaur. He finally got it right for a change. Venusaur is gone. Eric Tsai getting the Venusaur. My heart. there you go, man. I wasn't lying to you guys. Three cards left. Eric Tsai, good job, man. No, of course you're not a fuck up, man. Come on. Let's see what we got. Another order came in from Tim. Tim, what'd you get? Where you at? Spot in 22. I'm jelly, Brosif. My jelly. Mixer number 22's got 3 spots left, guys, if you want to get that filled before the end of the night. Time now is 12:41. It's not even 1 o'clock yet, man. Not even 1 o'clock yet. Plot twist, there's a second Venusaur. That's funny. Oh my gosh. I got wrecked tonight. It was bad. How do you sort all of your boxes before shipping? I keep them together as breaks, and my sorters handle one break at a time. They're given a sheet with a list of names and the list of types that they're supposed to get. They then sort out the break by type, and then once they're all sorted out, we bag them up. No mystery pack break yet. What, did one fill that I wasn't aware of? No? What are we gonna listen to? Let's listen to Rap God. Let's piss some people off. Did I tell you guys how I smashed some dude in New York at DDR? I don't smash dudes. Anything good from Magic? We opened 2 packs. Nothing good yet. Yeah, that was a joke. It's like I smashed this dude in New York at DDR because we played a game together and I wrecked him. In the rectum. Why is the hair on my neck growing back so fast? Jesus Christ. Neck beard. It's 56 people in the room tonight, and there's like nothing going on.
Nothing.
Church gathering take place, looking boy.
some more? I could have had some tree looking boy. I'm a work punk. Every chicken had never asked nobody to shake it out my face looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same taste of the boy. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god.
What other PSA cards do you have under there? I can't tell you guys. It's so fun. It's a mystery for a reason. Dude, better than 1 in 4? That was a mistake on your part, man. Eric Tsai picking up personals, Burning Shadows, and a pack of Magic the Gathering. Pack of Magic the Gathering? Eric! Since when was that a thing? It was fun opening one of those packs, though, I can tell you that. A 3, 6, 9, 12 on the right. 3, 6, 9, 12 on the left. So you can tell me, left or right, front or back, Eric, while I get the box. What's with the magic cards? I just picked up a box of magic for a convention and didn't sell, so we got it for the channel. Left back. 3, 6. All right, now there were 15 packs in each of these columns, and I think we got rid of like I got rid of 2 packs from the right. So there are 13 packs in this column, 15 in each of these columns. Tell me column 1, 2, or 3, and tell me the pack you want, and I'll take it out for you, Eric. Oh, Steve, you like magic too? Oh my gosh, that's what we're looking for, is Force of Will, man. 313. Oh, you made me go to the bottom? You douche. All the way to the bottom. Thanks, Eric. Thanks for nothing. The foil on these packs is terrible. So old. Last pack. I'm just going to stand this up and never do that again. So you got that pack. That's where the Force of Will is. And now let's see what you get, man. You used to play competitive. That's sick, dude. Nice. I don't know jack shit about magic. I literally know nothing. 6 packs of Burning Shadows, 1 pack of Alliances from MTG. Eric Tsai, good luck to you, man. Let's see what we get. It's all about wording. What do you mean it's all about wording? Alright. Eric Tsai. 6 packs. Burning Shadows. Good luck, dude. Wimpod. Bruxish. Porygon 2. Porygon Z. Alolan Rattata. Alolan Raticate. Morlul. Vileplume. Tangela, Lycanroc, Oddish, and Electros. You got 2 there. Let's see what we get in the Magic Pack. Magic Pack. Alliances. Literally all about wording and what to get away with. Is this original Magic? It's old. I don't know about original. It's from 1996. Alliances. I know I'm looking for Force of Will. Steve, help me if I miss something that is worth something. I only know Force of Will is worth something. I think there's a couple other cards that are in here. We'll play by ear. Alright, so I'll read the names that I can, and I'll just skip the ones that I can't. Alright, so you got Primitive Justice. You've got something Home Guard. Because I'm not going to try and pronounce that. You've got Diseased Vermin. His hand is all sorts of fucked up. Floodwater Dam. Storm Shaman. Something Pride. Look, there's a burb. There's a burb in there. Agent of That Place. Is that, I don't even know, something War Beast. I can't even make out what that is. Something Ancients. Let me put my pinky under there so it doesn't fall. Casting of Bones. Something Armor. Does that say Viscerid? And a Veteran's Voice. No Force of Will. Phyrexian. Gotcha. That's what I thought it was, but I wasn't sure. Understood. Eric Sy, that's for Pac-Man. Anybody else wants Magic? I got it. Thank you, Eric. Let me write that up. That was 6 for 20, Burning Shadows. On to Eric's eye. And we got MTG one pack on Eric's eye. I need these things. This. And that's that. Eric Sy, thank you, sir. What's the rare? I have no idea. Now, I know close to nothing about Magic, but I know that they would have a different color set symbol for different rarities. But I was also told by the last people who bought the packs that they didn't have different colored rarities back then. So I wouldn't be able to tell you. They all look the same. I wouldn't be able to tell you in the slightest, man. Maybe there's packs that don't have rares? I don't know. Mario, what did the peanuts say to the cashew? I have no idea. Please tell me. Trying to get my first tropical beach on TCGO. No luck, though. Hey, Benjamin. I might be able to get you one, because I think I got like 3 of them, son. But I charge big money. Every pack has rare. The rare was doo-doo. Gotcha. Old Magic sets don't have different colored symbols. That's correct. Sweet. Nothing. I don't think I have three. Let me check. I have to run the program now. Jeez. I might have one. I might have access to one. I need to find out if it's fair to touch. Cough. PYT22. PYT22 is currently at three spots if you guys want to get it filled. PYT22. Let's try and get that filled. Boom. It's got to update because I never use this program anymore. It's updating. I bought personals. Oh, I missed them, dude. My bad. I'm sorry. That's what I get for looking at text, but I'm actually texting something really important right now. Two alliances packs! And six packs of Burning Shadows. Alright, so Burning Shadows. Stevie P, let me know what you want, man. You got six on the left, 12 on the right. Front or back, let me know. I guess it wasn't funny while throwing that joke away. Well, I thought you were going to say, like, oh, nothing. It's a peanut. Or, so, I don't know, but, like, you just said nothing. So, I don't know. I thought something else was coming. He wants left. Now, remember, there are now three taken from here. There's 12 packs here. 12, 15, 15. So you tell me which one you want, man. Column 1, column 2, column 3. Let me know which one to get. Nothing. Tim Thorpe. What are you picking up, Tim? Six packs of Shining Legends for Tim coming up next. 1-6, 2-6. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One, two, three, four, five, six. 1-6 and 2-6. Both pulled. Let me just write down the slips. We've got Stevie P. We've got MTG. Two packs. 6-4-2-0 Burning Shadows for Stevie P as well. Let's get it done. Oh God, who bought more Magic the Gathering? Stevie P, man. Starting off with Burning Shadows, Stevie P, then following it up with two packs of Alliances. Yes, Alliances is a set. Burning Shadows, what's Stevie P gonna get? Good luck to you, man. But I mean, you would have to like double T in the nothing or something. I don't know, man. I know. I think you could do better than that, Dev. I think you could do better than that. All right. So, Stevie P will be getting the following: Turtonator, Meowstic, Sandygast, Turtonator, Guzma, Charmeleon, and Necrozma. Necrozma GX. Sock, and a full art Doggo GX. That's not a bad one. Hoot Hoot, Tangrowth. And last pack, got the Toxicroak and the Roach. Golisopod. Gilluzabed. In memory of JB, RIP. I haven't seen him today, I'm sad. Not bad for six packs, man. Not bad for six packs at all. Your favorite full art, the Doggo? Stack packs. snack packs.
All right. We got that there.
All right. We're looking for Force of Will. Let's see if we can find one. All right. Elvish Spirit Guide. Force of Will is an uncommon. Yes. I know that much. Viscerid Drone. It's a lobster. Gotta go to work. Good luck, everyone, with the pulls. Karma, thanks a bunch, man. School of the Unseen. Wow, these cards are beautiful. Yeah, they're nice. Gusta's Scepter, I guess. I don't know how to pronounce that. Errand of Duty. Phyrexian Boon. Varchild's Crusader. That's the rare. How do you tell? Or how do you know? That guy. Fevered Strength. Whipvine. The Scepter. Gotcha. Something Heretic. That guy. Yeah. That was pack one. That was pack one for Stevie P. Pack two. God, I miss these arts so much. Well, I'm glad you get to enjoy them again, man. Straight out the pack. And it's a pack straight out the box. Let's see what we got. Misinformation. Nature's Chosen. Bounty of the Hunt. Soul Grail. Soul Glow. Noble Steeds. Yeah. Swamp Mosquito. That's my favorite mosquito. Swamp Mosquito. Gorilla Berserkers. That guy. Stormcrow. Enslaved Scout. Taste of Paradise. That's Soldevi? I don't know. Sage. It's a grandma. Grandma reading book. And that was the pack, man. The hunt continues. Tonight's a different hunt. Tonight we're looking for Force of Will. Stevie P. Thanks a bunch, dude. I appreciate it. And that's another one down. It's another two down, actually, out of that box. All right, that's off to the side. And what's next? I know we got an order from Tim for Shining Legends. Tim Thorpe! Getting six packs of Shining Legends. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where you buy Alliance packs on site? Under the Pokemon Personal Packs, there's an option that says MTG Alliance's Booster 1 Pack. Tim Thorpe. Shiny Legends. All right. Tim Thorpe! I don't know if you're in the chat right now, man. I hope so. I mean, you made a purchase while I was live. I hope you know I'm streaming. Shiny Legends, six packs. Going to the man, Tim Thorpe. Let's see what we got. Amy, what's up? Amy loves Syndicate. Right? That's what it says? Yeah. Amy, you're in the UK, right? Or you're just... No. You're not in the UK. Are you? You're international. And you have a small or a young daughter, don't you? T. Thorpe! There you go, man. You're just lurking all the time. Alright. Trying to see how well my memory's been working, I guess. Tim Thorpe will be getting the following from Shining Legends. Wish him good luck. Totodile, Shaman Foil. Incineroar, Hoopa Foil. Manaphy, Palkia Foil. Warp Energy, Marshadow. Totodile, is it Mew or is it Jirachi? Or am I wrong and it's Marshadow? It's Mew. Shining Mew. Not bad at all! Still got another pack though. Oh, what do we got this time? Oh, that's Dragon. We already know what that is. That's a Shining Rayquaza. Duh! Two Shinings. The last two packs. Rayquaza and Shining Mew. There you go, Shiny Legends. Thanks for not being a total dick. Appreciate it, Tim. I hope you're happy with your pulls, dude. Not bad. Thanks a bunch. There we go, Shiny Legends. I need more team bags. That goes over here with personals, right? Sure. Did I miss any orders? Nope, we're caught up. Perfect. So, if there's anything that you guys want, let me know. Time right now is 1:09 a.m. and we're just chilling. We're chilling. Thanks, Mario. Those will definitely work for the kids' Christmas presents. Fantastic, dude. I hope they enjoy it. I bought a couple packs the other day for my son. I think I bought him 3 packs of Shiny Legends. And he got a Shiny Rayquaza. And he carries it around with him in a top loader in a team bag. Just looking at it, he loves it, so I'm sure they'll love that too, man. Especially the Mew. The Mew's gorgeous. It's a very nice card. Yeah, I'm looking at it now on the playback. It's super nice. Let me get some... Let's just confuse everyone, right? Let's confuse everyone. PSA cards. Venusaur's gone. People are probably over that. Let's get Pikachu's in here with the Alliance's box. Just confuse everyone. For fun. Right? Right. Can I stand him up? Fantastic. Now nobody knows what's going on. Oh, Beach. That's right. It should be done updating now. Let me check. Thank you. you see it like this? There we go. You can't change the size? Alright, sure. Let me know what you want to do, Benjamin. I can tell you now, it's probably only going to be for sale. I don't know what they're worth. I don't know what they're worth. All right? Just so you know. Joke's on you. I never know what's going on. Yeah. You foiled my plans. Tropical Beach is a consistency card. It's a stadium. You can end your turn and draw cards until you have either 6 or 7 cards in your hand. I can't remember. It's for setup decks that can, you know, either need to evolve or whatever, and they can just pass on their turn. I've been wanting to buy them some Shining Legends, but Mario's got better prices. I wanted to buy them from a full box to open. I wanted to buy them a full box to open. Well, Tim, they don't sell a full box of that product. I mean, unless you're talking about like the promotional boxes, like the little collection things. Like, you cannot buy a booster box of 36 packs of Shining Legends. They don't exist. But I mean, if you were interested in buying some from me, you could just, you know, shoot me a message and we can maybe work something out to where you could get 36 packs or something cheaper. Or, I don't know. I still got a couple of sealed products for Shiny Legends, like the Elite Trainer boxes. So, yeah, so Tropical Beach is just like, oh, like, you know, end your turn and draw, like, till you have 6 or 7 cards in your hand. I can't remember which one it was. Back when I was playing, when Tropical Beach was actually used, people would use it in, like, Blastoise decks. Just consistency. I think people used them, like, in Groudon recently, eventually. Recently they used it in Groudon. I don't know if you'd use it for anything else. It's an expanded card. Gotcha. Yeah, no problem, man. What's up with the Marlins? Uh-oh. Guys, talk to me in the chat. Talk to me. Time now is 1:15. And we're chilling. We are chillaxing. We've done one break today and a bunch of personals. That's like terrible bad. But again, like I said, because of the time of year, I fully expect it. I'm not surprised. And, I'm not gonna bug anyone about it. Benjamin, what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to look to see what they're worth. And I'm also gonna have to consult the actual owner. He doesn't play the game anymore online. And if he is cool with letting them go, then I'll set you guys up so you can figure out a trade. I'll be the middleman. So if you want to give me the money, and then I'll send you the cards or something like that. I don't know. So basically, it's an old friend whose account we used to share a long time ago, and I remember him having beaches. So We'll see what happens, man. We'll see what happens. I can't imagine those things being too easy to get, huh? If their trade value is 140 and 160 packs. Do you personally play or collect? I was playing this season when I had a little bit of time. I just feel like I don't have time anymore. I can't be effective this season and actually pursue championship points. I played in two tournaments this season. In those two tournaments, I got 40 championship points. That was it. I made top four at one League Cup, and at a League Challenge, I got like sixth, but it was a big League Challenge, and so there's the kicker gave me a couple points. Sorry, I'm kind of just sitting here. I'm waiting for something to happen in the chat so I can actually, like, get conversation going. But tonight has definitely been a god-awful slow night. But what's funny with this, I've noticed, is that from day to day, it can be, you know, difference-wise, night and day, really. Tomorrow could be a huge night. Tonight's just dead. But yeah, I did play a little bit this season. Do I collect? Very few cards do I collect that I enjoy, personally. They're not huge cards, I just like them. Mainly base set Alakazam, and it's a different variants, as well as Dark Hypno from Team Rocket. I have a couple of them PSA rated, and raw as well. I like them. I don't know, for some reason they just remind me of a time where you didn't have to worry about, you know, so many things. Yeah, Rude Boy, that's a little bit difficult, man. If you're not getting YouTube money, it's not worth it. I'm not in the business of selling singles. I'm not. Who's your favorite Pokemon? Hypno. Hypno's my favorite Pokemon. The idea of the Pokemon, I think, is fantastic. Like, he literally takes kids away, you know, from their rooms and shit. Fantastic. Not saying that's something that I'm into, I just think in a children's show or card game or whatever, the idea, or video game, the idea of having something like that, you know, so sinister and dark, I love it. I think it's pretty cool. He's not my favorite Pokemon because I am also into taking kids from their rooms. Sometimes they can be. Is Gengar also fucked up? Let's read some Gengar entries. Come on. Gengar Pokédex entry. Where are they at? Here's the list. Under a full moon, this Pokemon likes to mimic the shadows of people and laugh at their fright. The Gengar is close by if you feel a sudden chill, and maybe trying to lay a curse on you. Appears to attack people who get lost in the mountains, said to be the culprit behind shadows that laugh in the moonlight. It steals heat from its surroundings. If you feel a sudden chill, it is certain that a Gengar appeared. To steal the life of its target, it slips into the prey's shadow and silently waits for an opportunity? That's awesome! Hiding people's shadows at night, it absorbs their heat. The chill it causes makes the victim shake. Steals heat from its surroundings. So he's good at stealing heat, apparently. Steals heat from its surroundings. If you feel a sudden chill, it's certain the Gengar's appear. We know that already. So Sometimes on a dark night, your shadow, thrown by a street light, will suddenly overtake you. There's actually a Gengar running past you, pretending to be your shadow. That's pretty funny. Deep in the night, your shadow cast by a street light may suddenly, blah, blah, blah. Yes, same thing, different wording. It's said to emerge from a darkness to steal the lives of those who become lost in the mountains. That's fucking cool. There's a lot of entries. I don't want to read them all. I want to read Hypnos now. Oh my god, like Spoink. Apparently it needs to keep bouncing or else its heart stops. That's terrible. That's not cool. Drifloon 2. Let's see. When it is very hungry, it puts humans it meets to sleep, then feasts on their dreams. Carries a pendulum-like device. There once was an incident in which it took a child away. It took away a child. It hypnotized. Is there gonna be an Alolan Hypno? In Alola, Komala is Hypno's main target. Target. It rarely harms people. It rarely harms people! Backwards. That's funny. There is some hypno that assists doctors with patients who can't sleep at night in hospitals. That's funny. Interesting. Loop fiasco. I don't want to listen to you, Loop. Let's listen to Smash Mouth. No, I don't want to listen to Sandstorm. What do I want to listen to right now? Let's do some Cruella. You see a guy. Have any rare sleeves or like plasma freeze ultra balls? Might be able to just work out a good offer in January, something for the whole account. Let's look together, Benjamin. Let's see what's in this account. There we go. We're gonna look together, don't worry. This thing can sign in. Alright. Oh, that's cut off. Can I do it this way? That's alright. Collection. What am I looking at? Let's look at packs. Are there any packs? Nope. Gameplay. You want the deck box from the beta? cool coin. Gameplay tab. Yeah, dude, I'm not seeing much here. I mean, I don't think that's anything. Plasma Freeze, Secret Rare Trainers. Ultra Ball? No. Can I look up by set? What's up? Max potions or rare candies? Nah, I'm not seeing anything, man. I'm not seeing any gold. Just have to be just randomly somehow. The rest of the cards don't seem impressive. We didn't put decks together to bling them out. We play tested. We got minimum rarity, everything. From what I can remember. Let's see what we... Let's just snoop. Let's see what's in here. Let's turn off the filter for the sets. Let's look at Pokemon. Can I look at rarity? Expansion, retreat, rarity. What's this? Oh, there's some heart gold, soul silver stuff. What is that, triumphant? Is there a different way I can do this? There we go. You want Darkrai and Cresselia legend pieces? You want a Ho-Oh legend? Dragon's Exalted Mew EX. I have all the Mew EXs. Max rarity of every Pokemon is so good. They're just building up so many trainers. Gotcha. Let's see what trainers he has. Well, we already looked up max rarity trainers, right? There wasn't anything secret rare that we'd seen. You want some Professor Oak's new theory? Reverse? There's a golden random receiver. You want some Seekers? Oh, I missed this card! Oh, Seeker! What a good card, man. What a good card. Missed that card. Oh, it's trade locked? Which one? Oh, the random receiver? Poo poo. What about the seeker? Seeker's not. Yeah. What is this? X transceiver? Nah, there's nothing here, man. Yeah, dude, I'll see what the tropical beaches are worth. And we'll work something out, man. Assuming he wants to get rid of them. Alright, I think we're done here, man. Stream is super dead. Down to 39 people. We're not really doing anything. So, guys, I'm going to let you go. Thank you for taking part in what you did. I mean, I can't be upset. We have good days, we have bad days. Today was a pretty slow day. It's Wednesday. It's hump day. I will catch you guys tomorrow, and hopefully I can give you something that makes this stream not slow tomorrow. All right, guys. Again, everyone, thank you so much. And I will see you all around. Benjamin, have a good night. Dev, have a good night. Anybody else who might still be in the room, peace out. Be safe, guys.